I'm voting for Trench 2. Let's bring back the muscle cars. Let me try out this gauntlet. I tried out the Chino, but I'm not as familiar with Trench 2, and I want to make sure it's a track that the Chino can finish. Though I'm still wearing the hat. Maybe I'll try the Chino if we get that. We'll end up with a super. No, we got it! Trench 2, full boat. Turn off the soul wax, and we're going to get on people's nerves here. We're going to go. The Independence Day special is going to continue. Let's see, class and muscle, number of laps, 3. Got a whole boatload of custom vehicles are still on. Buccaneer, Chino Custom, free mode. We're doing it just to mess with people. Who do we want to bet on?
Yeah, it's a good site to move.
I don't know if I made the bet or not. Just that player looks angry. This doesn't bode well because I'm last. Last. Whoa! Didn't even get the speed jump because it went boom, and it didn't really do a proper countdown. It does that sometimes, I noticed. So this will be a real test of the Chino here. Can its superior handling balance work for it? And weight. Of course, weight. Up. I don't know how they blew up. Flatten it out. Okay. This is the most interesting car here. I have to say that. Oh my goodness. Ninth. Okay, we're gonna try it. Eighth.
Fuck you, bitch.
I wonder if that's... Come on. Oh!
Don't tell me you're French.
Fuck shit.
The French anger continues.
Merde.
13. So it all went wrong.
Ta gueule, fils de pute.
But it went wrong in a hilarious fashion.
Bouge avec ta caisse de merde.
I tried to force my way through.
Il avance pas avec ta caisse de merde. Putain.
Oh, it's a fucking French screaming through the mic, you fucking French fucks!
Oh, we have French.
Fuck you! Fucking French, fuck you!
What? What the heck is going on? I mean, come on! Thanks for the speed bump. New fastest personal best, okay, hey. Considering I spent a few seconds of that upside down. See, this is where the top speed and the lower top speed of the Chino is definitely hurting me. Do it to it! I think I helped him out in the long run. I expect this car to show more weight to punt people further, you know? I wonder if you could get on top and then zip along. It'd be nice if you could shortcut to the wind, you know? I'm walking a tightrope. Should we try one of these ways here? I ranked up, I guess. Somehow I got enough. I'm 116 now. That was the faster way through for me. There's no question about it. Brakes. I don't know if this is faux hostility. People just, you know, doing stuff with each other and messing with, they're probably all friends. We all know each other. They're just poking at each other. It's not actual anti-French hostility. We're not doing too bad here. We're lay the butt down a little bit. You can do that? Are you supposed to do that?
Nope.
I guess, yes, that is smart. That's the way to do it. I didn't know that was an option. So much swearing. You can actually split the uprights there. Uh-oh. Excuse me! Yes, that just slowed me down. Just like that just slowed him down. No passing there. We're in 13th. On our way to another DNF. Brakes, brakes, brakes! But we're not too far from the finish line, I don't think. I think this is doable. Pass. Oh! 12th, baby! We're not last. And anytime the Chino is not last, it's just making a statement. Like, I beat you in a Chino. That's right. Chino. Independence Day Special. Chino. $2,350. That's not bad money. That's not bad money. Erp. That's right. Boogity boppity boogity bop. A boogity bop boogity bop. He's part of Team Passionate Pink. Love to know what the story is on Passionate Pink. Highest ranked Chino custom there. Best left 128, which is not the slowest lap. Yeah, we'll bookmark it. In case I hadn't bookmarked it. Dual, we have the stunt double loop, the trench. I don't care, pick something. I just want to race, and race and race. I just want to race some cars and boopity, 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 boopity. Boopity. What blew up? We're not doing anything. We're just... Hey, somewhere down there, someone's in a helicopter or something blasting the crap out of stuff. Anything's possible, I guess. It continues. Screaming French. Supers! Okay, let's... We'll break out the entity again. Customs are on. East Coast, baby. East Coast of the West Coast. East Coast of the West Coast. The East Coast. East Coast of the West Coast. Slipstream is off. Catch-up is off. There's no catch-up. The betting. Who do we want to bet on here? I'm gonna bet $200 on Ragnarok Skid. I wonder why it says unplaced. Not enough bets? Well, I don't care. I mean, you know, $200 isn't gonna matter. Based on my previous placements, they've put me back here, which is probably about right. And into the water. It's just bumper cars. I just drove off just to be part of the fun. Okay, that was... Like... Fourteenth, not doing well. 11th, doing slightly better. Loopity doopity kick.
roi de GTA, arrête de foutre le bordel s'il te plaît.
An angry Frenchman. Or someone who's pretending to be an angry Frenchman. Eighth is better than I would have thought I would have been at this point. Coming out of the sky. Hard on the gas. I lifted just a touch there in the middle of the turn. Kicking it down, going into seventh, pass, getting past, airborne style. Zing! Ooh! He didn't quite land well. Something happened there. I've seen that happen. Still didn't do as much damage as he could have. He took a place. Ramming the crap out of me, but I mean, hey, you know. He's gonna flip out somewhere around the line here. Kaboom! Somebody else blew up. Cutting the inside as much as I can there. It's hard to come through that clean. Eighth with seventh and sixth right in front of me. Dang it. Oh, thank you. I need those looping around. Oh! Somehow kept eighth. I don't even really know how. It was spectacular. Saved it! Missed me! New personal best! Oh, daggummit! Alright, 11th, I could see that. I screwed that up. Well, it landed and it caught on the metal grating somehow. I ended up in 10th. Thank you for making a clean pass. That's a nice change of pace. Float it. And...
Nique bien ta mère, toi, fils de pute.
Some clean passing. That was actually kind of nice. Nice change of pace. No one trying to kill you. Best. Okay, we gotta get around. Ooh, he cratered on that. Yeah, that happens. Come on, line this up. Nice. Tap the brakes. Hard on the gas. Another tube. Through the waves, over the jump, flows straight, go.
Hey, pour pas conduire, tu me laisses passer, hein, espèce de connard.
Pas de français, s'il vous plaît. Je déteste les France.
Nique ta mère.
Je déteste les France. Je suis pas français, déjà.
Oui, là, là, désolé, là.
Thanks for the boost. This isn't gonna end well for either of us, son. Oh, yeah, that's... It's bumper tag!
Vive la France! Vive la France!
I'm stuck. I'm totally stuck. 12th. Well, for being completely stuck in the corner, I lost that battle. Battle was what we call lost. Because I can't have nice windows in this car. I just can't. It's not part of the tradition. I'm not gonna get a chance to turn off the radio, at least until this next turn. Oh, here we go. Chicka-boop, chicka-boop, chicka. Lap 3 of 3. 12th. That's probably one of the few high-speed turns you can really just take flat out, and I don't. Of course, I don't know that you can, but... There's nobody around me, makes me wonder if I have lost. Just save that, okay. I mean, by lost, I mean being absolutely last place. Damn. Hit the apex, come on down. Somebody finished and they're now spectacular. Somebody's finished already and I'm just starting the lap. And I think the odds are very good that I'll end up DNFing this. Because I know one thing, I know I'm not going to finish it in 30 seconds. At least I don't believe so. Call this. Yeah, we're gonna call, you know, I'm gonna try and make it a little bit of a shorter video here. I'm gonna try and we'll call this last race of the day and see how that works out. Oh dear, we have to. Oh my goodness! If I hadn't crashed here, I would have caught that guy. Twelfth is gonna be it. Because I'm not finishing this race in 9 seconds. 6 seconds. I'm not getting out of this tube and 2 seconds. At least that kind of looked cool at the end. No JP. I don't even know what a JP is. At least I got $1,600. Looty booty beady baba doody beaver doody doody boop doody doody boody boop. Wah wah. But I wasn't last. So at least there's that, and on that note, this is the Black Knight, ladies and gentlemen. Have a great night. Nice.